Hi there, welcome to CADLink for Infor Cloud Suite Industrial. Today we'll be covering how you can integrate your engineering CAD, PDM, or PLM system with your ERP and the benefits of doing so. So let's begin. CADLink is the Infor certified CAD ERP integration for Cloud Suite Industrial. It is a bidirectional tool used to create, compare, and modify bill of materials and item data at the click of a button. CADLink is an Infor solution partner product developed by QBuild. By using CADLink, you can eliminate clerical work and increase utilization of your skilled engineers. Synchronizing your bill of materials and item with your CAD data will reduce errors and inaccuracies. Doing so will ultimately prevent unnecessary costs from scrap parts, shop floor confusions, inventory errors, and purchasing inaccuracies. So here, we have a multi-level assembly open in SOLIDWORKS. Now let's just say you're an engineer who has just finished designing this model and you're ready to enter the BOM into Cloud Suite Industrial. You can launch CADLink directly from your CAD interface through this add-in. And now CADLink will compare all of the components and their properties like item number, description, and quantity with the corresponding items and BOMs in Cloud Suite Industrial. Now we see the results are showing in this color-coded BOM grid. As you can see, CADLink has maintained the multi-level BOM structure of the CAD assembly, and the differences between the CAD assembly and the ERP data are all color-coded. All of the map CAD and Cloud Suite Industrial fields are visible in one interface. So let's talk about the colors you see here. White rows represent components from your model that already exist in the ERP item master. Green represent components from your model that do not exist in the ERP item master yet. CADLink will create this item for you automatically using your CAD data. You can also create your own custom field mapping and logic to fill out specific fields, or even copy all of the fields from item templates. Yellow indicates a discrepancy between CAD and ERP for that particular field. By right-clicking, you can see both the CAD and ERP values. You can select which one you'd like to use or type in a brand new description. CADLink is bidirectional for most CAD systems, so this new value will be saved both to your Cloud Suite Industrial item master and back to your CAD properties. Gray represent materials that will be removed from Cloud Suite Industrial BOM because they're not found in your CAD assembly. Items can also be added manually to the BOM, which show up as blue rows. You can search the Cloud Suite Industrial Item Master directly to add items such as paint, glue, fasteners, and so on. CADLink will also validate your data for you, and will highlight any issues in red. For example, this new item is missing a description, which will be highlighted in red until you fill it in. Now, similarly to yellow highlights, this description will be pushed bidirectionally to both CAD and ERP. CADLink can also read your raw material information from CAD to add materials to the BOM into SyteLine. Additionally, we can add raw materials on the interface using the search functionality. Now moving on to our SLAD panel, we can take a look at the operations. So operations are also assigned from the CADLink interface to create a full bill of manufacture from the CAD BOM. We can see here on the right, you see the full bill of manufacture. You can add operations and select a work center individually here. And with a simple drag and drop, we can move materials between work center. As you select a work center, you can see that CADLink automatically loads default values from Cloud Suite Industrial based on which work center you select. Just like with items, you can create your own custom logic to copy operation sequences from a template or even route materials to a specific work center. Moving on to the other tabs, the BOM change tab is a read-only tab that will list all of the BOM changes that CADLink will make into SyteLine after you press save. This helps you review the short list of everything that will be changing in the ERP. The CAD property tab is another read-only tab that allows you to view the properties of the CAD model without having to navigate to each model. This makes it easier to view the original CAD data without having to go back and forth between CADLink and your CAD system. Finally, we have the message tab here. CADLink is making sure you only save valid data to the ERP. For example, you'll find more information about why a field is highlighted in red here. And once all of the messages have been cleared, CADLink will re-enable the save button. CADLink is a powerful tool built by engineers for engineers to replace manual data entry with the click of a button. You'll get time back in your day for more interesting and valuable work like new designs and projects. Not to mention how much you'll help downstream users who rely on getting clean, accurate BOMs as soon as possible to do their jobs. With all the benefits to engineering, purchasing, and production, CADLink is a no-brainer for manufacturers using CAD with CloudSuite Industrial.